Hi, I'm Maddie Costello. I'm a junior. Hi, I'm Jennifer Carpenter. I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Miss Summer Hutton. She's the only sophomore.
And we're from Mercy High School.
And this is
Eulogy for Legends,
born sometime in the early 2000s. God, 2018. At your best, you gave me a constant wedgie. At your worst, you gave me a diaper butt.
No longer will I search for the word pink stretched across the butt to determine the alpha cool girl. Instead, a brown leather patch on the hip will signify my new year.
It is the end of underwear lines ruining the dynasty of popular pink. Now millennials offer blood search for urban opportunity.
We are traded like these camel toes for mom's jean tangles.
If you want my leggings, you will have to pry them off of my cold, dead body.
Moms rue the day they sold their jeans at their garage sales after receiving scoffs from their queen daughters the last time they wore them.
The stocking mom's coat for the hippest cat mimic, that of cat and mouse.
No matter how basic her pants are, she will still drive a minivan.
And no matter how hard Tom tries, she will never be anyone's favorite. Leggings are chill, but mom jeans are not set.
Those who could only afford to shop thrifty have been pushed into deserted malls, and 16-year-olds squeal if they saw a name brand at Goodwill, even though dad would have paid for them at full price.
The ritual morning dance of strapping into leggings has been left in the dust for the mating dance of attempting to sit comfortably in stiff denim.
All of a sudden, I think Starbucks tastes like dough. But that little cafe has such good vibes.
We look to our star signs to help us find ourselves instead of BuzzFeed quizzes. This morning, my horoscope said to invest in
the Grammy Asylum of 2020.
What's next? Pantaloons?
Today, girls brag about finding 1969 Gap jeans.
Mom jeans cover the legs of the majority. So does that mean I'm more basic than the girls still wearing in our hostel?
We all want to be unique now.
But only if these jeans make my butt look good.